I never bothered about the unsubstantiated fears created by media hype and unsubstantiated fears. Same way, I am not okay with now what media is trying to show all over the world that everything is okay. And I read an article about bikers going just to show that everything is okay. No, everything is not okay. Till December 14th, keep quiet. Keep yourself safe. Stay home, stay aham, stay safe. 250,000 bikers to defy common sense for 9 days at Sturgis rally. I am projecting that article. Read that article. I don't know what they are. Annual bikers get together. I don't know what they are up to. Please, you read that article directly. I don't want to comment on it. All of you, all Kailashians, all my disciples, anyone who trusts me, all my devotees, please read these articles. Do not be suicidal. Do not allow pandemic fatigue to incite delusional arrogance. So till December 14th, any country you are in, literally you are all going to be in home quarantine. Not only you, we are all going to be in home quarantine. Be very clear. Let us use these 6 months to build super consciousness for ourselves. So Paramashiva's being can manifest in us. I'll teach you these sciences continuously in multiple ways.